This segment of Making Picks is being brought to you by the IDP Guys. The IDP Guys is your number one resource for IDP and defensive football information and data for your fantasy leagues. Find us at idpguys.org or on Twitter at @IDPGuys and pre-order our rookie draft magazine. This is Nathan C., your host of Making Picks. Today, I am here to preview the Saturday and Sunday, April 4th and 5th, 2020 WWE WrestleMania event. The COVID-19 pandemic continues to affect our life, entertainment, and sports, and it seemed WrestleMania 36 was doomed. Instead of postponing, the WWE moved the event from Raymond James Stadium in Tampa, Florida, to an empty WWE Performance Center in Orlando, adding match after match and bulking the event up to a two-day affair. The situation will lead to the most surreal WrestleMania in history as WWE attempts to still put on its biggest show of the year. Obviously, there are so many matches to look forward to, but the key matchups people are looking forward to are The Fiend Bray Wyatt versus John Cena, Brock Lesnar versus Drew McIntyre, Becky Lynch versus Shayna Baszler, The Undertaker versus AJ Styles, and Charlotte versus Rhea Ripley. So here's what I like. I like Brock Lesnar to retain the WWE title, Undertaker versus AJ Styles to go over 15 and a half minutes, and Edge versus Randy Orton to go over 17 and a half minutes. So those are my top three picks. Not only can you make picks via statementgames.com, you can have the ability to make picks via the Statement Games app. Links to get Statement Games via Apple App Store or Google Play Store are in the description below. We just brought you a bonus segment of Making Picks, but on the next segment, we promise to cover the 2020 NFL Draft Tournament on Statement Games. Nathan C. signing out. Enjoy WrestleMania.